park their boat under their house.
After leaving Texas, we headed to Grand Isle State Park, which is on Grand Isle, Louisiana. We are at Grand Isle State Park and we are getting ready to check in. It is awesome through here.
There's the dump station. We out. Camping.
Straight.
We have a walking trail.
No. Don't go in, it says restricted area.
Okay.
1 through 25.
Okay. Okay, 25 through
49. Oh yeah. Wow, this is cool. This is beautiful.
Okay,
back by number 40. It's 29.
Station. Look at this, honey. This is gonna be, this is 40 right here. Look at this.
And this is 40. Wow. Yeah, we're happy. Happy campers. Okay, so this is going right out the door. Across the street. There's Pop. Come on, Pop. And the campground. It's a little mucky here. Okay, I can hear the waves, I can hear the ocean. Oh, bugs, good thing I brought bug dope. Ow, geez, bugs. Look at this.
Here, over there, you go to it.
Okay, here we are at Megan Snowballs on Grand Isle, Louisiana, and my wife went and got some snowball.
I did. It's called Frog in a Blender, and it's stuffed with vanilla ice cream.
Oh.
It's lemon lime and watermelon. It's called Frog in a Blender. I couldn't pass it up. It's good too. I like Frog in a Blender. Little thing we found on the island. You can pause the video and read these. Interesting. This is to homage to our vets. It's pretty neat, actually. To all who serve. Excuse me. Neat. Freedom is not free. Never let our veterans be forgotten. Amen to that.
Dial State Park Beach. We're not on the state park anymore. We walked away from it. But you can see all the people that are congregated on this beach going both ways. And there's absolutely nobody. Ooh, there's somebody. Oh, yeah, I got one person besides myself on this beach for as far as you can see. And that's a long ways.
If anybody can tell us what you think that is, leave it in the comments below. We were thinking maybe an otter? To a different area. See the oil rigs in the back? Man, shipwreck. Good morning, everybody. Well, we earned our Louisiana sticker. We have been here for 3 nights. We're on Grand Isle in Louisiana, which is about as far south as you can get in Louisiana. It's a really cool island. People ride around here on golf carts, and there's a Coast Guard station and stuff. And the ocean is just right over the berm here, but watch out for the mosquitoes. They're huge and they will eat you up. So here's our Louisiana sticker. We're leaving here this morning. It's Saturday, May 1st, and we're gonna head to Mississippi. Louisiana. Another one down with the camper.
Our prayers go out to everyone affected by Hurricane Ida on Grand Isle and the surrounding areas. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next adventure. Bye-bye.